They are words that change the world. We hold these truths to be self-evident, but all of them are created equal. They are endowed by their Creator with certain inalienable rights. Among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Join us today as the Ohio State University marching band celebrates liberty. Philadelphia, July 4, 1776. Here they meet the force from ancient old world ways of good vision, a vision of freedom for themselves and for their prosperity. On this day, they light a torch, a lamp, a kingdom for the ages. On this day, a new republic will start to claim and make the world one father, and one woman, freedom.
Strong and white, and in this path, down. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the Michigan Marching Band. Today, the Michigan Band invites you to an afternoon at the movies. Thank you. concludes with two more Academy Award winning epics. First, listen for the tale of the Scottish leader William Wallace, Braveheart.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Michigan Marching Band.